the seventh day of Christmas, freedom sent to me. 7-minute workouts, 6-minute stretching, 5 essentials, 4 supplements, 3 women wobbling, 2 elves headweighting, and a weekly spinal adjustment.
So today, 7th day of Christmas, it is a 7-minute workout. As Kirsten said the other day, one of the essentials is motion, exercise. Motion is the lotion, people. And the problem with exercise is usually right here. You don't think you have enough time. You don't think you're in the right attire. We have so many excuses for exercise or the lack thereof. And so today, we're not even gonna do much talking. We are going to do a full 7-minute workout with you guys. So we want you to save this because you can go back to this at any time and you can do this workout. Anytime there's a time crunch, anytime that you're not in the right work attire, even if you're in your cubicle, you're traveling, you're in the airport, I don't care, just move. And so we have Esther doing a beginner version. She's actually still recovering from an injury, so we want her to move, but not overdo it. So beginner version, also casual Friday. I am going to be doing the intermediate version, and this is kind of the standard, what's on the app, so you might want to follow me, and this is business attire. And then Kirsten, in her workout garb, is going to be doing the advanced workout exercise. And so all you need to do, you're going to hear the prompts next to the microphone there, and you're going to watch us, beginner, intermediate, advanced. And we just rock out 7 minutes, just give everything that you got, and then at the end, you get to feel good about yourself because you at least got 7 minutes of workout. And so I have Deb in the back queuing up some Christmas music, and I have Dr. Megan. Let's start the workout. First one is jumping jacks, guys.
Jumping jacks.
You ready?
Ready.
Star.
Okay.
Jumping jacks.
Jumping jacks. Stay on your toes. Keep your knees slightly bent. Next up, wall sit.
Wall sit.
Woo!
So again, beginner, intermediate, advanced.
Wall sit.
Get down against the wall. Knees over your
Make
ankles.
Make sure your knees are directly
you
above
can
your
see
ankles.
How low Kirsten
Keep
is.
Your back
that is
flat
rock
against the
her
wall.
Quads and her hamstrings.
Don't forget to breathe.
And Esther has a lower extremity issue, and so she, you can see she's not going quite as far. And breathe. I'm already breathing heavy from jumping jacks.
Me too.
Next up, push up.
Push ups.
One spider?
Yep.
Push up. Keep your hips up and body straight from head to heel. Breathe out as you push up. Next up, abdominal crunch.
Crunches.
Abdominal crunch. Look upwards and keep your chin off your chest. Focus on squeezing your abs, not sitting up as high as you can. Don't pull on your head with your hands. Keep your head and your neck in a neutral position. Step up.
Step ups. Grab a stool, grab a
step
chair,
up.
Grab a step. Step
Make sure
up.
Your entire foot is on the chair
or
before you step up.
High knees.
Alternate which foot leads. Use the wall to help you balance if necessary.
Good. I feel working it.
Woo!
Next up, squat.
Squats. Beginner, just don't go as far. Intermediate.
Squat.
About parallel to the ground. Advanced.
Keep your knees behind your toes and push through your heels. Don't let your heels come off the floor. Use your arms to counterbalance you. Next up, triceps dip.
Triceps dip. Grab that stool or chair or whatever you have again.
Triceps dip.
And the advanced.
Keep your knees slightly bent and core engaged.
Up.
Focus on bending the elbows and lowering yourself directly down towards the floor. Avoid getting too deep that you feel pain in the shoulders.
Feliz Navidad.
Next up, plank.
Plank. Beginner, plank. Just be on your knees. Intermediate, right
Keep
here.
Keep your hips up and body straight from head to heel. Don't forget to breathe.
And advanced is doing a plank down, plank up. Plank down, plank up. Engage your core. Keep your butt up, don't let it sag. And don't be up too high. You want to parallel to the ground.
Next up, high knees.
High knees. Woo!
Woo!
Get your knees up as high as you can, then go as fast as you can.
Stay on your toes and keep your core engaged. Lift knees as high as you can and swing your arms forcefully.
Lunges.
Oh no.
Oh boy. Go as deep as you can.
Lunge.
She's not going as deep because of her injury.
Lunge
She's doing a jump lunge.
And make sure you are stable.
That
Keep
will
your
get your heart rate going.
Your toes.
And get your heart
Focus
into your throat.
Squatting down, not forward.
And burn the lower
extremities. Maintaining an upright posture.
Whew.
Keep going, Kirsten!
You got it, girl!
Almost done.
Ah. Next up, push up and rotation.
Push up and rotate. Push up, and then
push
you're
up
gonna
and rotation.
Rotate.
Keep your hips up and body straight from head to heel. Rotate slowly
the
at
beginner,
first and make sure you are stable.
You just do it against the wall.
Use a wider foot stance
to take out a lot of body weight and gravity.
Breathe out as you push up.
Advanced, she's bringing up her leg as well. Into a full starfish.
Next up, side plank.
Side plank, this is the last exercise. Start on the left elbow.
Side plank.
Pop all the way up. You can see Esther has her leg
straight from head
underneath
to
her.
Don't forget
I'm parallel.
To breathe.
And Kirsten is doing a side plank. Oh my gosh. Side plank crunch. 7 minutes. And switch sides. Maybe I was sweating.
Oh, yeah.
That is the end. High five. High five. You need help up?
Yes.
Okay, Kirsten, come closer. You can see we actually have sweat after only 7 minutes of working out. But here's the thing, with Esther, she wasn't able to push it as hard, but she'll be able to do this, work her way back into fighting mode, to really getting that exercise and back to where she was before. So it's just knowing your limits, knowing your body, taking care of yourself. You literally have no excuses. It is 7 minutes. That's it. So take this workout everywhere you go. Save it so it's easily accessible. Stay tuned for the 8th day of Christmas. It's gonna be another doozy. Merry Christmas, guys. Have a good one. Good workout.